Draymond Green stopped kicking people in the groin and moved on to something much worse, his own podcast. It's a tough listen. It's a tough listen.